Hi guys, XWP, and today we're exploring a mansion, which is, I think, a seed. Joe Briscoe put in a random seed, and, we found this in the end, and I think that's part of the seed, so we're going to be exploring that today. So, hold on. Oh yeah, by the way, I went in the house once and I found this, the Totem of Undying, and there's a few random things in there, so I want to, and I've only explored the bottom, which is actually the basics of it, simply chambers in there. Sure. Oh yeah, also, there's a chest, and I found, I didn't find it, Joe Briscoe found, I think it was diamond armour, and then later on, while I was still playing this, I found a diamond hoe, which is actually, random thing just spawn in here, I think. And these chests are all empty, sadly. I mean, you can check all of them, but I think they're all empty, sadly. So, it's just oh yeah, but the top floor I haven't explored yet. There's just a few more. Dead end. Let's go to the top floor because that'd be useful. Right. Oh yeah. And this weird thing. I don't know why I came out with this, but literally. A villager. I think it's meant to be an angry villager because the angry villagers just swarm this place and I was attacked by 6 of them, I think. 7. Let's go upstairs. So downstairs is actually quite interesting though, if you think about it. Well, when there was things there, because I think there was a creeper just spawned there and then blows up. And yeah. See, they just spawn in here. We want to get to the top floor. I want that gunpowder. Oh yeah, and in every one of these rooms, which is one downstairs, there's a chest, and that's where I found the diamond hoe, and actually I found a bit of those music things. I don't know what they are. Right. Goes to a big circle. But there is another upstairs. I think there's 3 floors in this thing. And here it is. So, from the right. And there are, so let's go. Another one. Creeper. It's just do random things in here sometimes, it's a bit annoying. Oh, what's that? Oh, thought. sneaky. Oh, they're probably coming. Oh, please don't be. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, this is scary. You just see a face. You know, funny. So it's a library. Oh, sweet. The last three rooms, guys. The last three rooms. Same thing. This is boring. I want to go on the roof actually, but you have to go outside for that. So this place is basically, in a few words, a home for angry villagers, and that's it. I don't know what this is for. Oh yeah, always look up on the ceiling because there's always some sort of chest to look at. And it's, yeah. So. Oh. He doesn't see me yet. There, you can't reach me. I didn't realise, no. Is there anything? No. I think that's all of them. Yeah, through the stairs. It's just, that's it. That's the end of the tour, I think. That was actually quite quick. Anyway, let's go on the roof, actually. Quick view of the house. Because this, I want to live here, actually. Literally, it's amazing. And the design, whoever did this, is amazing. Enderman, where you go? Enderman is missing. Let's try and find him. Let's try and find Enderman. Enderman, where are you? Off. Shall I do it? Yeah, shall I? I don't know. Shall I? Maybe. Yeah, I'll just do it. Should be good for what do you call them? Oh, I forgot the name of them. A diving board, yeah, that's diving board. Be good for a diving board. Anyway, this is the basic structure of the house, which is pretty impressive. Actually, I might live in this in Minecraft. I might just take it, change it completely because it's so boring structures. I might do, you know, do you remember that room I showed you guys? It's a statue of an angry villager. Well, I'll change that to Steve or something. Oh, spider. What are you meant to be? What the hell's that? Oh, there's a zombie villager has been zoning for. Is there a cure? Maybe not. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Another zombie. Forget that, I can't be asked. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Please like and subscribe, and hope. hopefully I'll do a few other videos, but not all on Minecraft. But Minecraft is getting a bit boring now, so I might stop that as well at the same time. And yeah, so all the credits to Joe Briscoe. I don't know his YouTube name, but yeah. Anything else? No. Maybe not. Maybe. No, I think that's it, actually. I think. Yeah, that's it. Hold on, let's see if... Let's just mess around. Actually. Anyway, see you guys. Peace.